One big almighty community. Everybody's here for one goal, and that is music.
Hosted some of the world's biggest musical acts, including rock legends such as Iron Maiden, Rammstein, AC/DC, and Marilyn Manson.
The mosh pit looks like a fight, but it's a family.
I mean, it's high energy, but, like, the vibe is relaxed.
Oh, people are always shocked how polite metalheads are. We always look after our own, and we look out for other people, too.
I think metal fans are actually some of the nicest people you would ever meet.
It's just an unbelievable festival.
Attractive to anyone from age like 5 to 75.
I've seen moms in there just like laughing and having a great time.
It's just something that's become much more than a community. It's actually a download family, and everybody feels like that.
It's Metallica's family!
If you've ever thought about going, I'd say just do it. Just go and try it out and experience it. And I guarantee you that you'd have a good time.
Every year I come, it's like home.
Come and see for yourself.